The old days were good when we lived in the bush and worked pretty hard every day. We never felt lonely and always felt free, away from the world and its ways. We lived off the land and the bush was our friend. Everyone shared their life and its load. There was no television and the wireless was new when we lived up the old Nulla Road. I rode to school 3 or 4 miles. There was 20 odd kids counting me. Our teacher was known as old Johnny Knight. His mole looked like Hitler's to me. They taught English history, a little of our own. The empire was then very strong. But we were a bunch of wild Brumbies at school. It was there I first sang my first song. They held their bush dances at somebody's place, I'd say about every 2 weeks. Presentations were done and bush ballads were sung. At the dances they held up the creek. There was old Billy Kyle in his bush fiddle style, and he was a band on his own. And the dancers stayed on till the crack of the dawn. Then a jackass would laugh them all home. It was only by chance us kids found some beer in a stump. And mother was not real impressed when they said, your son's outside getting drunk. The best time was tea when the baskets came out and all those fresh cakes to behold. The old men sipped their tea and then sucked on their pipes when we lived up the old Nulla Road. They were Dunbars and Kyles and Ryans and Miles, neighbours as solid as stone. Now I've been away now for many long years, the valley is always my home. I'll always remember the big mountain moon hung over the trees like a globe. I'd ride home in the moonlight content with the world when we lived up the old Nulla Road. In the bush, when we lived up the old Nulla Road.